being Pine Richland and North Allegheny school districts, demand has pushed even further. So you have the explosive demand of people just wanting to live there for a lot of new. Hey guys, this is DJ Fairley. If this is your first time to our channel, Living in Pittsburgh, make sure to click that like button, subscribe, click the little bell as well to make sure you're notified for all new videos. All right, let's talk about the cost of living in Wexford, Pennsylvania. So relatively, it's gonna be a more affluent, more upper class and expensive area in relative terms, again, for our averages. So on the bestplaces.net, as far as the index, it ranks a 118. So it's 18% higher than the national average, overall cost that is. And for Western Pennsylvania, being around that $250,000 average price point for housing, Wexford is quite a bit higher. So it's ranked, again, according to the websites, around 450 to 475. I'd say you're closer to that $500,000 mark when it comes to the average price of property in the Wexford location. And that number has been increasing given the demand post-COVID really having lower supply in general made prices go up. But being our school districts are so highly ranked in though being Pine Richland and North Allegheny school districts, demand has pushed even further. So you have the explosive demand of people just wanting to live there for a lot of newer construction. Schools are you know, pretty amazing, more land in those areas. And then still with having a lower supply of housing and the builders not even being able to keep up with demand, it's continuing to push those prices even higher. So definitely a more expensive place. One nice thing overall, and this is kind of all of Western Pennsylvania, even including Wexford, healthcare is considerably low in comparison. So it's an 88 on average, almost across the board, you know, basically everywhere. So about 12% lower nationally, you know, comparatively speaking. Travel, or I should say transportation, I'm sorry, is a little bit lower too in the Wexford area, just given that you don't have the tunnels, you don't have as much idle time, gas, etc. So it's more of an easier and less stressful commute as well, because you avoid a lot of those tunnels that you of course experience coming from the South Hills into the city of Pittsburgh often. So if you're looking for lower cost, Wexford is a bit on the high end, so appreciate it. Once again, if this is your first time to our channel, please make sure to hit that like button, subscribe below, and tap that little bell to be notified of all new videos moving forward about everything living in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.